is working hard. I pray to the stars and heaven above to return my daddy to those he loves. If there comes a time when he and death meet, bless the next cutter that takes his seat.
Jump in here, Cutter. It's customary to observe a moment of silence for a departing shipwrecker. You'll soon learn this type of thing doesn't happen very often up here. Okay. Well, my name is Weaver. I'll be your eyes and ears when you're in the yard. Used to be a cutter myself until there were some, complications with one of my clone jobs, but never you mind about that. Let's get to work. Go ahead and open your work order, and let's get started. You ever want to pay off your debt like Sullivan did? It's all about completing your work orders. Maneuvers are tough for most worms to wrap their heads around because most of you have never spent time in zero G. We call them rolls. Give them a shot. Okay. Well, this here is your trusty training vessel. On it and in it are salvageable objects to cut your teeth with. Let's give her a go, shall we? Thank you.
your activity has dropped below nominal levels. Please return to work.
Okay. Well, this here is your trusty training vessel. On it, and in it, are salvageable objects to cut your teeth with. Let's give her a go, shall we?
Helmet damage detected.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Well, congratulations there, Cutter. Your very first pieces of salvage. Another billion or so of them antenna, and you will have completely wiped out your debt. I'm kidding, of course. All right, Cutter. You ready to perform a little zero-G ship surgery? Let's boot up your scanner and see what we see. Now we're looking for cut points. Think of them as the chunks of glue that hold the key structural segments of the ship together. Bingo. Just got the go-ahead from control to unlock your cutting tool. You may now equip the Stinger head mount. I'm uploading the final work order objective required to complete your certification rank 1 training, and yep, you guessed it. Let's get them nacelles on the barge with them new tools of yours.
Frequent cutting tool overloads can lead to the loss of preferred employee status. Warning, health levels are low.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more work orders you complete, the closer you get to hitting your certification quotas. Go ahead and see where you're at on earning your first cert. Certs gives you access to better upgrades and perks for your tools, gear, and equipment, as well as access to more valuable ships back in your hab. Speaking of which, let's mosey on over to your personal habitation unit right now, because that's what you do when you finish your shift. You didn't think Lynx made you sleep out here in the yard, did you? Weaver out. Thank you. Top of the morning to you, Cutter. As you know by now, this is your hat. I know it feels a bit flat right now, but I hear Lynx is looking into fixing it up real nice for you sometime in the near future. Anyway, says here you're gonna need an upgrade to complete your next certification rank. You're gonna like this one, Cutter. Let's check it out now, shall we? Good. Now let's get back to the yard so you can try this sucker out.